Tekken have occupied an old water facility near your location. Not to be outdone, the Fallen are attempting to seize it from them by force.
The Fallen are an afterthought. Whatever the Tekken are doing here, they are contaminating the water supply. You don't want to see the pot of tea I made this morning.
Civilians are depending on you. Operation Stormcoat has begun.
Hey team, we've found a Tekken blight. It's doing all kinds of crazy things to the water and the soil.
They have an enormous resistance and red dot menace the system. Since Oryx. Be ready for anything.
Destroying the blight destroyed the Tekken miasma. This area is no longer infected.
Good work. Bound to be more than one.
Still tracking Tekken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind this must be underground.
This is the most ambitious Tekken operation since Oryx led their charge.
The former Tekken king.
Yes. The Korra has been to his sisters.
I'll bet they're as monstrous as he is. We'll box their ears, too.
Energy is spiking. This is it.
Thank you.
Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still... well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region.
The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.